What's up, everybody? Okay, so it's your boy King Boys Productions here. So this boy just dropped. When I'm recording it, it is 10:21 p.m. Video's gonna go up like probably like 11:30, depending. I'm not sure. So whenever you're watching this, whatever. But this boy dropped about 20 minutes ago, and it's Berlizzi, his new exposed video. See, I'm a big Berlizzi fan. I've been waiting on this for months. Like, I don't think he's dropped a video for 3 months on this channel. He hit a million. He dropped like a million thing. Like a million subscriber special. He hasn't dropped anything since. So we've just been waiting and waiting. His gaming channel. He's got a gaming channel, iBerlizzi. He hasn't been posting on there very often. So, I mean, I understand because I know he's in college and he's trying to finish up college, which I can totally understand. Because even doing this while in high school, it's a little stressful too. Not really stressful, but it's just getting everything done, wanting to make videos every day. You don't really have time for other stuff because you're so focused on making these videos. I understand, but hopefully he can start pushing out some more content. But this video just dropped, and it's Courage the Cowardly Dog Exposed. In the beginning of his videos, he always talks about a warning with the headphone users, and I'm wearing headphones, but I have to for this reaction. But if I would say, for your sake, don't wear headphones. If you're going to watch this video, original video, be in the description down below if you want to check that out. Let's get into it. He'd be getting so mad at the game still. Like, what? Like, that's how I'll be playing. Like, what? Look at this dude.
But through the incumbent of this
picture, at King of Foreheads,
I speak is truly a Christian.
Christian what?
Kobe never lets me down.
Kobe never lets me down.
Kobe's not even on the Lakers.
Who is that? That must be Roach.
Get his ass.
You just make somebody up.
That dog. Hey, bro. Can y'all do me a favor real quick? Bro,
one more. No, he really opened now.
Swear!
Ah, this is cheating. He's cheating.
Get off me with that, bro. I'm playing the game myself.
You are the boss.
Bro. Bro,
this is online.
Control your ugly ass.
Control. Put your ugly ass, man.
Bro.
Wet tenner.
Hey, bro. Can y'all quiet?
Bro. What's up? And that dog, bro.
God, please. I need you to be quiet.
He's snapping.
I am so close to graduating, and I can't deal with this dog barking like that.
Chill out.
My man is snapping.
My file didn't save.
You want to get him or should I?
Nah, I got this.
Go ahead, get him. Roach him.
What up, bro?
Serious.
What do you think you're talking to like that?
Who?
I will slap the piss out your mouth.
Wait. Piss in his mouth?
I saw him drink it! Trust me!
You saw him drink pulp. Let me see.
Hey, bro. Check it.
Pause, open your
bro,
mouth.
Bro, what are you doing? Bro! Whoa. Pause,
that's
bro!
That's definitely the case of piss mouth. Why are you drinking piss?
What do you mean? I don't like...
Bro! The roach's dog!
The dog is driving me crazy!
Hey, that's kind of funny, you know, because it's been about 4 months since your last exposed, brother. Where you been at? You know,
yep, that's what I'm saying.
This is for
the best one. We get filed one each
game. Since when is this for? I've never seen that ever.
Nah, it's been.
All right.
Don't you start with that again.
But the fans still need you. Regardless of what you're going through, the fans still
the
need
fans,
you.
The fans, it's always the fans. Are the fans in school? Are you in school?
This guy, I think I'm in school. I've been to school once.
top of my class. Mm-hmm. Nigga, what school you go to? I went to Arthropod Estate. Yep. Valedictorian, bitch. 20,000
students. Oh,
two families. Unheard of. Majored in plumbing. But life just kind of changes, you know? Shouldn't judge people like that, you know? Look at Pumpkin, she green. I know you hear her green. She out there loud. Yep. Explode. You hear it? I know you hear it. Do you hear it? Hello, do you hear it? Hello, are you deaf? Hello?
My man's about to explode.
Jerry, you gotta roast him. Okay.
Welcome back!
It is your host, with the roast, Barley C! It's been a long time since I've seen y'all, long time since you've seen me.
I've been waiting, man.
This nigga, congratulations! Yo, you already know how this thing
Damn.
Goes.
Damn, I didn't even enter the contest, I should've.
I've roasted, finally! Are you ready? Let's
get it! You hear my damn ear.
No, I'm interrupting you! Yo, it's been so long, but boy, hell no. Come on, I know it's like the first 2 seconds, but did y'all see him? This man looks like the little boy on them old Mad Magazine covers. All oh grown God. Up, though. I know it's you, because y'all both had them big-ass elephant ears. Can you hear me now? I know you can. I bet if I flipped your head upside down, you'd look like a damn condom. Pause on that, though. I'm just saying, man. I heard a crimson chin, but who are you? Ding-a-ling chin? And I know you're probably like, damn, Brilisi, like, what did he do? Why are you going in on him like this? Man, it's not even about him, but just look at him. Be real with yourself. Do you trust him? You look like a liar. I wouldn't believe any news you told me. Special nowhere news? You have one piece of paper. How is this a special? How is this even playing on this table? I mean, TV. How did he even get a signal here? What service provider? Look at the moon. Is that fungus? I hope you're reporting on that. That looks dangerous. You know what? Yo, Clyde. Get this clown.
You righty. But I'm about to flame your shit. Big head ass. Round head ass. Bitch, you look like Yao Ming. Off the rip. Stupid ass. Bony built ass. People like he got more head than he got body built ass. Why you so scrawny? Ugly ass. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Bone built ass. You need to stop. Nasty ass suit. You look funk, ugly ass. Bitch, you look like you wear that suit 7 days of the week. Stupid ass. Gotta get it built ass. You hit that big ass head. You getting it for real. All the knowledge. Ugly ass. Fat ass jaw. Close your mouth. Don't want to see them little ass piranha catchers. Ugly ass. Venus trap ass mouth. You hit. Them shits look like it catch your ankle. Ugly ass. Got you now.
All right. That's enough. Cease fire. And look, here come courage, little bitch. Let's look. Look at him! What the fuck is that? Ugh, courage. You make me so sad, you canine lima bean. You know damn well them limbs ain't built to support that fat ass body. And you get scared and act like this. What is that? Courage.
Get that big ass hole in his tooth.
Do you eat bricks? Did you swallow a bomb? Are you part hippo? How did your teeth get this bad? You only have 6 to take care of. What's going on? You have that one tooth that has a perfect cylinder hole in it. Do you smoke cigarettes? Do you smoke cigarettes and then ash them on that one tooth? Do you and this man get high before his program every day? Is that why you're so scared of that shadow? Scared over a shadow? That don't even sound right. What are you really afraid of? The dentist? The dentist probably afraid of you. You look like you got damn alien bacon shooting out your throat. What is that?
What?
You look like you're about to attack the dentist. You have rabies? You can't have rabies. Y'all live in the middle of nowhere. Nobody comes to visit y'all, but you still terrified all the time with your name Curse. That shit's so stupid to me, boy. Cowardly dog!
Abandoned as a pup.
Damn, that's kind of sad.
Abandoned as a pup. Abandoned.
That is pretty sad, though. For 6 cents a day, or what is it, to a 10 cents a day? Oh no!
Exactly. Feel that guilt. Feel that guilt.
I hate these. I hate those commercials, man.
In the trash can. Courage, don't act like we don't see your diaper full of shit still.
No, but this is pretty messed up. Like, come on, no dog deserves to be abandoned like this, bro. But I know I'm not alone when I say I hate seeing those sad-ass animal commercials.
Yes, bro, that's what I just said. Care.
But like, come on, I'm watching Family Feud right now. Then I get hit with some random-ass guilt trip. Like what if I'm allergic to pets, you know?
No, but I'd be like sad.
I never understood.
It'd always be like this little, hold on. It'd always be the little sad-ass cat like. And you'd be like, damn. Like, you'd be, like, wanting to, like, you like, tear up because you're like, I'm tearing up now because I just yawned. But you'd be, like, tearing up because you'd be like, dang, man, look at these sad dogs. Like, how do they get these dogs to look so sad? Like, they literally have the dog that's, like, about to cry. You're like, damn. Should I get a dog? Shoot.
How do they get these animals to look so damn sad? Do you know how hard it is to make a dog sad? Look at this dog!
That's what I'm saying!
You can feel him gripping your soul right now! Why isn't the cameraman fixing the problem? Feed him! Love him! Don't vlog him! Can I get an update commercial? A damn before and after? Hold up. Am I going too far? Is this video gonna get demonetized? I can't have that! I guess I'm gonna have to let it slide! Wait, that it don't feel right here, but I'm gonna let it slide still. I'm gonna let it slide!
Abandoned as a pup, he was found by Muriel, who lives in the middle of nowhere.
Muriel. You a damn good woman. You were there when courage needed you most. And even in the middle of nowhere, you continue to be a source of love, security, joy, and compassion for courage. The family needs you. We all need you. But more than anything, your legs need you. They need you to start squatting, start stair climbing, start eating. Well, I don't know about start eating, Ben. You need to stop sitting down after you eat before that chair become a damn raft. Do me a favor. Give SpongeBob back his boots, Orville Redenbacher back his popcorn, and Colonel Sanders back his damn fried chicken. Clearly, you've had enough. Put the bucket down! I'm on your ass! You can get it too!
He was found by Muriel, who lives in the middle of nowhere.
Nowhere news?
I know, this dude pissed me off, bro. He pissed me off when I was watching this show.
To respect your elders, and you look about old as the Lord himself. I gotta roast you! You blind, strong chin bastard! Where do I begin? What details should I hit you with first? I'm starting with your weak ass outfit. Those overalls are stiff as hell. Did you use the whole starch bottle, bitch? Are those titanium overalls? They probably are, to support that old ass spinal cord. You know it's struggling to support that big ass head on that fragile ass neck. It's already bent a little bit. I see it sticking out of that big ass collar. What brand is that shirt? Pac-Man? Pac-Man Industries? You look like a damn big ass bird. You are an Pac-Man actual Industries. Egg bird. Look at you. What the f*** is that chin, bro? Big ass speed bump hanging off your mouth.
Sorry.
I bet when you shake your head no, you decapitate everyone around you, you murdering bitch. With that busted ass snapback, you have the nerve to wear it to the side like you cool. How are you and your wife blind? That's crazy to me. Can you even hear what kind of ear is that? This motherfucker is so tired of Muriel nagging, he grew his ear closed! What infection is that? What bacteria just turns your whole head into the letter J? Look, do me a favor, put down that blank ass paper. You're not learning shit. Take that frying pan off your head and make an appointment for the dentist. I know you're hot as shit, and you can take Courage Smoker ass with you too! Hold up, bro. Do y'all see these monsters? Do y'all see them? I thought they lived in the middle of nowhere. And if they did, who's recording these people? How'd they get such close images? Oh my gosh! Okay. Quickly. Let's analyze the facts. Number one, they live in the middle of nowhere. No neighbors, no civilization for miles. Fact number two, no disrespect this time, but Muriel and Eustace are both old as dirt, which means they probably never leave the house. Now fact number three, we all know courage is pussy, but fact number four, we also know Muriel is usually never afraid. It's as if she knows there isn't ever any
who is
danger.
That?
Fact number five, they watch one channel every day, and it's the special Nowhere News, which feeds them images like this every day. Now follow me on this. If Eustace and Muriel barely leave the house, that means Courage probably never leaves the house either. His whole existence is based around protecting these two old motherfuckers. But if he never has the chance to leave the house, and the only other life form he knows is through this TV, anybody coming to the door would be a monster.
Yep.
The mailman.
I did hear about that one before.
A potential friend. Monster. Now think about it. Eustace is literally reading this blank ass paper. He's way more blind than Muriel. And if he's listening to that TV every day, of course he's gonna be more terrified than her. But there ain't no danger. Ain't nobody there. They're in the middle of nowhere. Fuck the media. The only special thing about this news is that it's full of ding-a-ling lies. So if they all believe that there are real monsters and all they have are literally each other,
stupid dog, you made me look bad.
Why is Eustace doing this to Courage?
Stupid dog, you made me look bad.
You made me look bad? To who? The news guy? Courage is just trying to look out for you.
Look at this motherfucker leg.
He's trying to protect you. And you disrespect him like this. Are you serious?
I like how he throws a little audio in the back.
Him. That mask made that man go batshit crazy. And you think it's funny. You are sitting here torturing one of your only two friends. And you think it's funny. I can't let this shit slide!
Eustace, you're the monster! Middle of nowhere, my ass! I got some for you, nigga!
Don't worry, Courage. I got your back, Eustace. That ass is-
Wait!
What? What now?
Just me. Relax.
Relax. You're better than this. Violence is never the answer.
No, he's being violent to that dog.
I get it. He's the monster. I get it. But he's still attacking verbally. You can't take it physically.
Now, I don't care about none of that. I'm a physical nigga.
Okay. Real nigga.
Yep.
Real nigga alert. Let me handle this.
Man, then go ahead. You do. You handle it.
Stoney.
What a roach.
Stoney, what's good, boy? Yo, look. Hit the lab for me real quick, please. He got a gun this time. Just let's get in the boot. Thank you. All right. Yep.
This one video long as hell. Is he about to spit? Oh!
Oh yeah, you just had this coming. This for dogs worldwide. Courage, I got your back.
Yeah, Eustace, you really so useless. You scared of homie Courage and you wonder why his mood switch. Calling him a stupid dog, looking like a frog. Beating his glasses in a baggy ass
over. Oh, bro, hey!
Are your shoes too small? Noodle arms, my nigga, you be fooled at all.
Ooh!
You need to take it off. Even as a kid, I expected better from you. Mad at your wife and dog, but they protective of you. They the
true
only friends you got, but you depressing and rude. You probably mad your dead brother more impressive than you.
Damn, son.
Fuck you and that ugly ass hat. Your house run down, you probably got rats.
Ooh.
You broke as hell, you probably in debt. And your dog teeth bad, he smoked cigarettes. Killing them cause I'm drill effects. Cinnamon with belligerent militant dealing. Wait, I'm done? That's it?
Alright, Stoney, kill this bird.
Stoney and his bitch drop by so I can roast your man your breast. I'm like, shit, you got that fucking halitosis, man. I know you eat ass, you in 10 times doses. Every time a nigga spit, I'm ripping down on your posters. Your busted ass over raws, looking like you paint pictures. Bet you be jerking off your girl, got his.
Get
your ankles broken up and dunked on by Blake Griffin. Me and Roach stole your car and crashed it, but we ain't tripping.
It's kind of funny since Blake Griffin just got hurt. Yeah, that's not funny like that he got hurt, but like,
hey,
kind of ironic that they put that in there.
Appreciate you, bro. Yep.
Bro, you can really iron clothes on that motherfucker.
Yeah, you all right now? Cool.
Yeah, that beat's hot though.
Yo, if you made it to the end of this video.
Man, that beat was hot. The little Courage remix. What did they do? I've heard of RCD World, or RCD. They're pretty good.
Inspired me to make it this long, too. But it won't be like this forever, so more content's coming this week.
Sweet.
Oh.
It better be somebody good. Oh.
Let's just say this YouTuber likes to knock them ankles loose, baby. I have so many videos, actually.
I don't know who that is. I kind of wanted to get that too.
I'm sorry, I was gone for so long, but as you can see, school's almost over. I will be returning for this. Because y'all need me, you know? I'm looking around at YouTube right now, and y'all might need some more laughs.
Yep.
Yo, with that being said, I love each and every one of you. And I'll see you next time. Peace.
Yeah, I liked it. You know, that's the thing about Berlizzi, is like, I feel like all of his content that he makes, it's always high, let's say, I wouldn't say high production, obviously, that one was really, seemed like really high production, but also, it's like, he's able to, like, just the way he says stuff makes you laugh, and I think that's what really makes YouTube great, and I think that's what, you know, I think that's what YouTube needs, people like this, less people, you know, always starting drama, like drama channels, you know. We don't need that, man. Like, we don't... On YouTube, I don't get why people have to make that. Like, why can't we just make channels that make people laugh? And then, you know, like, there's people like me. I react to videos, but I also make my own videos. I do... if you don't already know, I have a gaming channel / vlogs. I do gaming and vlogs, and sometimes I do little skits or challenges or stuff on there. King Boys Productions. And my goal is to make people laugh, and my goal is to... make it so that you're sitting there and you're watching something, but you're also having a good time watching. Like, it's not like you're just watching like, okay, like, you don't want to watch something just to pass the time, you know. You want to watch something that's going to make you laugh, it's going to make you, you know, kind of think about stuff, you know. If it's like a serious video, like, you're like, oh wow. But I mean, I think YouTube needs a little less drama, but you know, it is what it is. But but yeah, if you did like, please leave a like. Please subscribe for more videos. Once again, that video, damn, 20 minutes. Huh, 24 minutes. This is a long video. Let's just say that. It's a long video. Hopefully you guys stuck to the end with me. Like I said, just like this up, man. Subscribe. Subscribe to Berlizzi. He just said in the video he's going to have more content later this week. I'm probably going to react to that as well. So be on the lookout for that. And until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions. Squaw!